Connor, you said that I am driving a null car that's floating in the air, but in reality, I'm driving a Big Mac, a Ford F-100.